And with that, we live, baby. What's going on, family? It's your girl, Jess K. For real, checking in for another episode of everybody's favorite show,
Slip Radio.
Slip Radio, we live and in full effect. It is Freestyle Fry. Let the kids say amen. It is Freestyle Fry. Let the kids say amen. It is Freestyle Fry. Yay! Let the kids say amen. Listen, I'm so hyped. I told y'all all week, I'm going to be going hard pressing this button, okay? Because we decided, we didn't even decide, we allowed a break to come on for this show, okay? My commitment to y'all was every single week, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, spin the block and pull up on me on Freestyle Friday. And I was supposed to be here at 9:30 a.m. Last week, we missed a couple of days, and I was not able to drop some fire-ass music. Shoot that shit down, yo. But we're gonna get into the show. I'm letting y'all know I'm about to be pressing this all fucking day. I'm pressing it all fucking day. Because I need y'all to understand. Listen, we ain't taking no more breaks. Ooh, I got pizza. Thank you for my tag community tapping in. Alex, you been here since the shit dropped. Shout out to Alex. Alex, you beat my team to the show, goddamn. But Scat Fella Nuffy showing me hella love. Grand Rising family, I want to know how y'all feeling. How are y'all feeling? Listen, thank you, Satan, pull up on me. I want to know how you feeling. And when you let me know how you feel, be sure to actually think about that shit. Like, right now, how I'm feeling. Damn, Alex, they showing me love. I'm feeling good as hell. Y'all, it's a Freestyle Friday. I'm feeling hella good. It's a weekend. It's Labor Day weekend, right? Like, I don't be knowing the holidays and shit. But I know for a fact that a lot of people are coming to the city. And I'm ready to go sell them some shit. You hear me? Yes, but the kids say amen. Hey, Scat, you gotta chill. Oh, my God. It's the love for me off the easy. The love at the door. Listen, everybody. Silver Lining Productions is the reason why Slip Radio can come into fruition. You hear me? Slip Radio. Matter of fact, let her say it.
Slip Radio.
It's sponsored by Silver Lining Productions and the love of my creator. Let me get them clapping like Scafini in it, bitch. We are sponsored by Silver Lining Productions and the love of my creator. We offer brand management services, including but not limited to marketing and promotion, website design. We'll make that logo, and we'll even make the merch to put that logo on, baby. I also do DIY workshops, heat press tutorials, and more. Where can I find all of those details, Kayla? Well, I'm glad you asked, friend of a friend of a friend who's 10 out of a 10. You can find all of the details and all of the services that we give, that we supply. We can get all of our feature services can be found on the slipshop.com. Slip without the I, because I am never slipping. The SLP shop.com. That's where you can find all things slip related and all things related to me. Hello, good night. Again, I want to say thank you to the people who are tuning in. If you ever want to listen to me live, you can go on the Slip Radio page. Wait, let her say it. You can go on the
Slip Radio
page on the slipshop.com, on the slpshop.com, slip without the I, because I am never slipping. On the slipshop.com, go to the Slip Radio page. If you got music, if you got art, if you have a business, if you have something you want me to promote, there's a form on the Slip Radio page where you can send me all of that shit. Send me that shit because I want it. Send me that shit because I want it. Send me that shit because I want it. You hear me? If you want to watch me live, shout out to my tag community who tune in with me every damn week. So shout out to my tag community who be showing me love every damn week. Get that tag app, okay? Get that tag app. Just K for real. I'm going to give you more details in just a second. I'm live every single week, family, because consistency is key. I am live every single week because consistency is key. 9:30 a.m., Slip Sunday. No, wait. Slip Sunday, Motivation Monday, Taboo Tuesday, spin the block on me and pull up on me for Freestyle Friday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and Friday, family, 9:30 a.m. What will change is the theme of every day. What will change is the music that I play. But what will not change is my 9:30 a.m. commitment to y'all. You hear me? It is a Freestyle Friday, yes, indeed. And again, if you want to ever watch me live on Slip Radio, watch me live in my regular day life, because this is where I kind of live my life, get the Tag app. My name is Just K For Real on the Tag app. That's Just K-A-Y-F-R. You will never, ever, ever have to type the full For Real, because I'm the furthest thing from a big deal if I do so for myself, okay? Silver Lining Productions is all about gratitude. Silver Lining Productions is all about promoting positivity through the media to the masses, okay, kids? With that being said, if you can hear my voice, I need you to get high with me. Y'all mind if we get high together? My tag community, tap in with me. Let me know if you're trying to get high with me. I need you to put a big old smile on your face. I'm gonna get up. I'm gonna get up. Yeah. Listen, I need you to put a big ass smile on your face. Even if you ain't feeling it, you gonna be feeling it. Do it on purpose. Just like this. Just like this right here. They can see me on tag with this big old smile. I hope y'all can hear the smile in my voice. Smile for me. And we're gonna get high together. Let's release these endorphins. And while we're smiling, let's give some gratitude. Let's say thank you. Thank you. Smile and say they hasten. That's what Caffeine said on Flip for a while. Listen, we're smiling and we're saying thank you. I'm saying, when I say thank you, I'm saying thank you to my creator. Thank you to the sun, the moon, the stars, and the universe. You hear me? Thank you to the forces out there working in my favor and killing off all the negative vibes, all of the negative energy that's trying to come my way. Thank you in advance to whomever you believe in. To whatever you believe in, we're saying thank you for the blessings that we've already received. And we're saying thank you as we prepare for the blessings that are to come, y'all. Y'all, my face are on smiling so hard. I'm also saying thank you to y'all. Look, now I'm back. Okay. Hey, listen. I'm saying thank you to y'all. Thank y'all to the people who are tuning in. Thank you to the people who favor me. Thank you to the people who are watching me live. Thank you to the people on theslipshop.com listening to me live. Y'all the real OGs. Y'all the real G's for real. Y'all ain't got the app and everything. Y'all listening to me in your car. Listening to me on your phones. I fuck with y'all the long way, the strong way, okay? Thank you to the people who giving me donations. Thank you for the donations. If you're listening to me live on theslipshop.com, there's a donation link right at the top of the page. All donations matter, y'all. All donations matter. Thank you to the people giving me gifts on tag. Tag, when you sending me gifts, that's just you donating and saying that you appreciate and you love and you fucking with what I'm trying to do over here. We want to see a generation of black billionaires. We want to see everybody smiling. We trying to see everybody rising and grinding together. So thank you. When you show me love, I'm trying to show you love back. Today's theme, family, is Freestyle Friday. And what I want to do on this Freestyle Friday is to basically take the chance to catch back up and get y'all tuned into the music that I wasn't able to drop when I was out of town and I was calling myself taking breaks and shit. I don't know who I think I am. But we're going to get into some new music by some up-and-coming artists. I want to say thank you to the artists. Thank you to the people who drop music, okay? Because it's difficult to put your shit out there and, you know, give people the space to talk about it and what have you. And you're giving it to me, so I'm the first person who get to drop that shit. Make sure y'all come back and see me when y'all ass get big. Make sure y'all come back and see me when y'all on y'all shit. I still want the first hit. Y'all. So that's what I'm going to do today on this Freestyle Friday. Before I get your day, well, before I get into this music, I want to get our day started with this. This has been our motto for the week. And as we close out this week on this Freestyle Friday, we're going to use the same motto. So the motto is, time is non-refundable. Use it with intention. Grind while they rest. Study while they party. And you will live like they dream. Time is non-refundable, family. Use it with intention. Grind while they rest. Study while they party and you will live like they dream. Now that I got the day started on a positive note, I'm going to talk my shit in just a little bit. I don't even know which shit I want to talk, y'all. I was like, damn, it's Freestyle Friday. Like, I lost track of time and shit. I don't even have no shit to talk, which is rare as fuck. I always got some shit to talk. Before I talk my shit, I want to get us started with, this is a hit. It's a hit. I love how they, how this song starts up. Speaking of that, in the background, this is Lotto playing by Stax 100. That's on Spotify. It's on every platform you want to think about. Lotto by Stax 100. If you fucking with it in the background, you jamming to it, then go fuck with Stax 100. I'm playing it on Spotify. I'm trying to get everybody's streams up through Slit Radio, okay? But I'm going to get us started with a hit from D1 Drex. D1 Drex was sending me music like every week while I was out of town, bruh. And I applaud him for that. So this song is called Slides. I know he has another artist on there. I don't have the name right now. Maybe in the meantime, I can go pull it up and go figure it out. But I'm going to play Slide by D1 Drex, y'all. This joint, I love how the beat started off. Like, that shit, right? And then it's like, it's catchy. Like, I fuck with it. So, y'all let me know if y'all fuck with it. If you fucking with it, then drop some comments. If you not fucking with it, then drop some comments. Like, we want to get the real, okay? We busting shots to being fake. You hear me? With that being said, this is D1 Drex on Slide, family. Let's get into it. Hold up, because I got to run that shit back. My other music was playing in the background the whole time, and y'all didn't tell me. Oh, my God. Let's run that shit back. If you just now tuning in, this is an episode of Freestyle Fry on Slit Radio, baby, on a Slit Radio. We about to drop Slide by D1 Drex, y'all. I ain't playing with him like that. He sent me this music. We dropping Slide right now.
Slit Radio.
Know we the way to go. slide. Come and catch a vibe, we can cruise around the city.
And with that, y'all, we just about to slide into the next hit by Drex, by D1 Drex, y'all. So this is Black the Map featuring D1 Drex. They call this Jane Every Weekend, y'all. Hey, listen, D1 Drex, when this shit get popping and take off, I want to be the first person you fucking claim. I want you to claim me and say Slip Radio.
Slip Radio.
Drop my shit before everybody else, okay? It's a Freestyle Friday. We doing this every weekend with Black the Map and D1 Drex, y'all.
Hitters on the roster, peep the defense. I be really keeping jiggy as a freeze in my dog. Peep the crossover, box logo LVs in the solo. Too quiet, all the sauce, it's a tall order. So if we out here getting bags, then I'm all for it. Yeah. All these niggas speak is cat. All I really know is facts. I could really get you whack. My little one, he hold the act. And he aiming at your back while I'm aiming at your head. I don't be all at the club, but I could really get you jacked. I be talking like I'm white, but I'm really from the hood. My lifestyle is in the hills, but I keep it in good wood. Ho, I cannot pay your bills. I think you misunderstood. Cause you hope that I will, doesn't mean that I would. I be really in the field like some cotton. Ooh, yeah. Doing laps in the field like I'm jogging. Ooh, yeah. Get the bag like in Philly, then I'm out of, ooh, yeah. Next year I'm being Philly
and
with
I just
Audi,
feel like,
ooh,
I could,
yeah,
do this every weekend. Shrimp and lobster, boy, we feasting. Hitters on the roster, peep the defense. I be really keeping jiggy as a freezing. My dog, peep the crossover. Box logo, LVs, and it's all over. Too quiet, all the sauce, it's a tall order. So if we out here getting bags, then I'm all for it.
This a Drex soul for the defense. I got Kingin in the cut if you reaching. We make big racks on the weekend. If it ain't about the bag, what you preaching? This a teriyaki, no Versace. Hood nigga, I don't gotta catch a body. I think she look better when she off the molly. She was looking for a boss until she found me. Paws been itching for the past 3 days. I got dreams of getting paid. You like living like a slave. I brought Dre first to the bank. Bitch, we only want the hundos. Keep the 20s in the safe. If it ain't about the bag, then the talk's over. She know I don't play with kids, not no stepfather. And all my niggas with the shits like we God's posse. Ain't no stepping on this nigga cause we all
and daddy. I just feel like, yeah, I can do this every weekend. Shrimp and lobster, boy, we feasting. Hitters on the rock. Peep the defense. I be really keeping jiggy as a freezing. My dog, peep the crossover. Box logo, LVs, and it's all over. Too quiet, all the sauce, it's a tall order. So if we out here getting bags, then I'm all for it. Yeah.
My goodness, if you just now tuning in, this has been another episode of everybody's favorite show,
Slip Radio,
and it is a Freestyle Fry, Freestyle Friday in it, bitch. First of all, turn the hell up, it's Friday, y'all. Yo, it's Friday for everybody who got a regular job. I ain't got one of them, but like, this is actually one of my Fridays, so like, shout out to like one of my Fridays, even though like rest and sleep and shit, like that's dead for like the rest of the weekend and shit. But it is, you know, I don't have a show tomorrow, but I got shit to do either way. So it is what it is. We blessed for the opportunity, goddamn. If you just now tuning in, once again, it is Freestyle Friday on Slip Radio. And so what we're doing, I allowed a break to happen. And so the last couple of weeks, I wasn't able to drop the new music. And D1 Drex, bro, shout out to D1 Drex, bro. Because D1 Drex was sending me music every fucking week. And I'm like, damn, I can't even. I honestly, while I was in DC, I did a show just to really drop his music because he was going that fucking hard. I just had so many technical difficulties that it was just, I wasn't feeling it. And for some reason, I thought that I could take breaks and I had myself fucked up. So since we back, I had to pop off the show. with straight V1 Drex back to back. So that number one song, the first song that you heard was Slide by D1 Drex. And I know there's another artist on there, but I don't have his name in my computer or nothing, so I'm sorry, friend. But listen, D1 Drex is the person who sent me the music. So type in D1 Drex and Slide, and you can find that first song. So let me get my feedback. Slide, the first time I heard it, initially, the main thing that caught me was the beginning of the beat. So the beginning of the beat, it goes, if you know, It's Something in This Liquor by Chris Brown. That's how that beat kind of starts. It started off like some dripping. You like the first song? Yes, that's Slide. So it started off like it's dripping. Like, that's the sound. It's not literally dripping, but that's how I picture that song. Like some liquid, some cool-ass liquid just like oozing down or some shit. And then it picks up. And then they get into the song. And I like how catchy it is. Shawty wanna drink. Say Shawty wanna smoke. Like, I fuck with that song. And then they, like, pick it up. Shrimp and lobster. No, that's Every Weekend. See, I'm getting them mixed up. They was cranking. But no, like, I like Slide, how it came in. I like the catchiness of it. And that's another thing, like, how I just got into Every Weekend. I like that D1 Drex, the music that he sent me thus far, is gonna catch you. Like, you gotta, you said it was the breakdown for you. Scott said it was the breakdown for me. That too, I like how they make it catchy and their hooks, like, gonna grab you. And it's something that you could, like, relate to. Shawty wanna drink, Shawty wanna smoke. That's what everybody doing nowadays out there. And then Every Weekend by Black the Map featuring D1 Drex, they like, I just wanna do this every weekend. Shrimp and lobster, da 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 da. Like, that shit is catchy. And then they talking they shit like, I love when people rap and I can hear, like, this is really them. Like, this is really how they talk. This is really them telling their story. This is really how they feel. So I fuck with both of those songs, if you ask me. Shout out to D1 Drex, bro. Thank you for your patience with me, bro. Thank you for even submitting your shit and giving me the opportunity to get my 7 cents on that shit, because you know it is what it is. We're just ordinary people, but you wanted to send that shit to me. You could be anywhere in the world, but your music's here with me, and that's cool as hell. So I fuck with both of those. The next song that I have is one of my own. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna drop my shit today. So this song that we have coming up is Who Am I by Just K For Real and Amor Dust. Once again, we have Who Am I by Just K For Real and Amor Dust, bro. We popping our shit on this shit, yo. We talking our shit. And that's the only way I know how to do it. I love this shit. So this is one of my new favorite songs. It's everywhere. It's Who Am I? Lord Dest, Just K For Real. Let's go.
OMG, a treat for me. K for a snack, I eat these beats. I was on a diet, but I cheat. Baby, I'm the best you'll ever meet. Keep a smile on, see my teeth. I could be a pretty kitty cat, but play with me, the lion ain't so sweet.
Got my own cheese. Spin these bras, I do it with ease. You really a hoe, but get off your knees. Said he was fucking with this. Bitch, please. Ice on freeze. Hating ass hoes ain't touching me. All that hate's a ill disease. Leave they ass in quarantine. Ew.
Now let me speak on K. About my people, I don't play. I prefer EAGA because I can tote my baby K. But PG County's where they found me. And they love to be around me. So when I touched down in the A, they was begging me to stay.
So I did. It really be gay. That's your own bro. We're digging your pockets. They want your position, but need your permission. And son, these niggas, I'm not a decision. Y'all be chill, you think that I'm weak. You bro my DM, so don't even speak. Blow my phone, he wanna be free. Tryna say I'm on go, yeah, you really on tweet.
Make a bag from my bed, baby. I brag different. I'm my own boss, not even a rapper, but I make your fave look soft. And I be good catching attitudes quick, but that's because I'm solid and they on some lame shit.
Back on my grind, they wasting their time.
I'm cutting them off and proving them wrong.
Wanna hop on the wave, I told them get lost.
Looking sick in the face while they singing my song.
Stepping on necks,
cutting the checks.
Gives respect,
they gotta do that.
When we take the city, y'all ain't getting it back. You not on my level, you can't dance with the devil. Yeah, be careful, I'm next up. I'm not nice cause I'm fed up.
Okay. Black people empower us till black people empower us.
power, bruh. They proud of us or scared of us. I bounce on them and level up. Do research and spread it like etc. etc. Do research and spread it like etc. Pretty positive petite. I can ride on any beat. Let me host your next event. Have you jumping out your seat. Respectfully, friend, you found the best in me, friend. It ain't no competition. Nike ain't even checking me.
I find it real funny that you playing dummy. You really up with that. Stay on my beat and stay on the cash. I ain't never gonna let look, ayy. I got a story to tell. I got a record to sell. Pay me my money, never been phony. Put up on game, I never was dummy. Pay me my money, never been phony. Put up on game, never was dummy. Pay me my money, never been phony. Put up on game, never was dummy.
Okay, if you're just now tuning in, that was Who Am I? Let me play this. That was Who Am I by Just K. Pharrell and your girl Amore Dez. Let the kids say amen. Listen, Slip Radio is dropping everybody's shit, okay? It is Freestyle Friday. We dropping it all. Listen, shout out to my tag community. Zaddy done tapped in with me after a long periodically time, y'all. She said, let your listeners know that I'm trying to eat your booty, bro. I told him I'ma tell y'all, so that's what I did. That's what we do on tag. I guess we popping on shit regardless. Y'all already know how I give it up. I don't give a fuck. Listen, the song you hear in the background right now, this is Splash by Glow Murda, okay? I'm about to turn it down a little bit because I want to get my feedback on my own song. Listen. Here's my feedback on my song. I like the whole motherfucking thing because it's my song. I love, and I just want to get background information on this song. So, Destiny, Amore Dez, is 16, y'all. So, like, her flow, for her to be 16 and this experience making this song, for her to take my feedback and just roll with it, like, I'm like, all right, well, I like that, but let's do this. All right, I like that, now say it like this. And she takes that shit and just takes off, and she's 16 years old. I'm so excited to be working with this girl, this young woman, bro. Because I know how amazing she's about to be. Like, she's gonna be a beast. That's my young JR right there. Again, that's Who Am I by Just K. Pharrell featuring Amore Dez. It's on all streaming platforms. I'm playing it on Spotify because we running these streams up. You hear me? So, that experience was really cool. I really enjoyed the back and forth that we put in that song. And when I tell y'all, this song took way longer than expected. Shout out to Scafini for thugging it out with us. Like, we were in there for hours getting this song done, but it was because of us going off of each other. And, like, basically kind of going, like, line for line or, like, a few bars for bars, like, you know, like, verse for verse type shit. So it was, like, us bouncing off each other off the vibe, and it took time, like, to really groom it and make it what it was and to put the right energy into it. So I enjoyed the process of making this song, and I look forward to making more music with Amore Dez. That look, not even little girl, that young woman, baby, like... Shout out to Amore Dez. Give her her little hand claps, okay? Once again, we are live. It is a Freestyle Fry on everybody's favorite fucking show.
Slip Radio.
And we lit with it. What am I about to play? Scat. Hey, Scat Feeny, I love playing with it, but I'm really about to run it back. Scat Feeny dropped new music, y'all. Y'all, if you watch the show, if you listen to the show, then you gotta know who Scat Feeny is. Goddamn. You gotta know who he is. His shit crank. This is With It right now by Scat Feeny, but he dropped new music last weekend or in the beginning of the week. He dropped Flippin'. And when he dropped Flippin', y'all, when I tell y'all, this my shit, bro. Like, y'all think I'm with this shit. It's like, Flippin' is my shit. So we about to crank out this Scat Feeny. And we about to get into Flippin'. It's on every streaming platform, y'all. Get into it. Flippin' by Scat Feeny. Dropping here first on
Slip Radio.
Let the kids say.
Free auto, dog. Scat.
I gotta turn my mic off for this, y'all.
Scat, where you been, bro?
We dropping it live on Slip Radio.
Slip Radio.
hard and they hating on it. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Whipping so hard that they hurting my wrist. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Been at the bottom, I'm gonna take risks. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Nobody know what it takes to do this. I've been flipping that shit.
You know what? I'm playing. Run that shit back, DJ K. I'm gonna get up. Run that shit back, DJ K. I'm over here playing. Listen, again, this is Flipping by Scafini on
Slip Radio.
I be flipping that shit. Shit. Whipping so hard that they hurting my wrist. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Been at the bottom, I'm gonna take risks. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Nobody knows what it takes to do this. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Working so hard and they hating on it. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Whipping so hard that they hurting my wrist. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Been at the bottom, I'm gonna take risks. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Nobody knows what it takes to do this. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Working so hard and they hating on it. Working so hard. Oh my God, I really want it. Down to me, that's cool, my nigga. I'm gonna get up. Working so hard, and hating on it. Oh my God, I really want it. Down to me, it's cool, my nigga. I'm gonna get up. Flipping shit like I flip shit. Flip shit, man, you know, like I flip a bitch. Flipping shit, man, you know, like I flip my wrist. Flipping shit, like you know, like I flip a bitch. Flip the shit, like I'm working that weed. They got your bitch all on this Gucci and Fendi. We know you a loser, she say that I'm winning. Toast to the boys, we sipping on Henny. Flip shit, I need a vacation. Moving shit, just be patient. Flip shit, no hesitation. Middle finger up, they hate time. I be flipping shit, I be on the move. They asking where I'm at, I tell them what. I be flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Whipping so hard that they hurting my wrist. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Been at the bottom, I'm gonna take risks. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Nobody knows what it takes to do this. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Working so hard and they hating on it. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Whipping so hard that they hurting my wrist. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Been at the bottom, I'm gonna take risks. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Nobody know what it takes to do this. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Working so hard and they hating on it. Nobody knows what it takes to do this. Been at the bottom so long in this shit. Need a nigga to front me that shit. Now I'm like, okay. Many niggas, I'ma show them no way. Fuck it, nigga, I'm tryna get paid. Everybody know they in my face. I'm tryna get blue, busy today. I'ma stack it up, I'ma run it up. I'ma flip this shit, yeah, I flip this shit. I'm the realest motherfucker in this bit. And you know they like, that's my nick. What you gon' do when you see me? What you gon' do when you see me? Ice on chill like bling bling. Call my phone, it's gon' ring ring. I be flipping. I be stacking. Catch a duck, nigga lacking. He gon' get this head cracking. I ain't tripping by nothing. Ballin' like a Dallas Maverick. Disappear like magic. Sky. Flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Whipping so hard that they hurting my wrist. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Been at the bottom, I'm gonna take risks. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Nobody knows what it takes to do this. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Working so hard and they hating on it. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Whipping so hard that they hurting my wrist. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Been at the bottom, I'm gonna take risks. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Nobody know what it takes to do this. I've been flipping that shit, flipping that shit. Working so hard and they hating on it.
Once again, family, if you just now tuning in, it is another Freestyle Fry on everybody's favorite show.
Slip Radio.
And that was Flipping by Scafini and NB. Flipping on all platforms, YouTube, Spotify, TikTok, Instagram, Snapchat, you name it. I need your feedback. Here's my feedback on Flipping, okay? I fuck with Flipping. Like, if you see me on Tag, shout out to my Tag community tapping in. Once again, if you're not following me yet, you can follow me on Instagram at JustKForReal. You can follow the show on Instagram at Slip Radio. Slip without the I because I am never slipping. SLP Radio. But you can also watch the show live when you're not listening to me on theslipshop.com. You can watch me on Tag. And you're able to see, I be turned the fuck up to my people music, okay? I appreciate everybody submitting their music. Now, Flipping was one of the songs. I've had Flipping maybe about a week now, I think. Probably like a week. And immediately when the shit came out, I'm like, damn, Damn. I love the message, right? I love what he's saying because, like, especially for my people who ever, like, had to get that shit out the mud, had to get their shit on their own, right? You thought I was like, okay, I'm cracking up. He said, I thought you were listening to Sirius XM. Listen, I'm listening to Swift Radio. Hello. But, shit. I love the message for anybody who has ever, like, had to get shit out the mud or, like, get it on their own and shit. He said, I've been flipping that shit. Whipping so hard is hurting my wrist. We know that reference, right? But he said, been at the bottom, I'm going to take risks. Nobody knows what it takes to do this. Working so hard and they hating on it. God damn. What? God damn. Like, I felt every single one of those lines. And the beginning is, I'm flipping it. And with Silver Lining Productions, we're all about promoting positivity through the media to the masses, right? So when you're promoting positivity, negativity gonna come at you like fucking God. Man, like, I be trying to dodge that shit like the Matrix, y'all. Negativity gonna come at you the hardest when you trying to be at your best. Like, y'all either be like, all right, I'm gonna be nice today, and then that be the day that niggas step on your shoes and fucking hit you with they briefcase on the bus or the train and shit. Like, it just be a bunch of random shit that happened to you when you trying to be good. So, like, with flipping it, I take that as that, like, right, like, the fuck? Nah, for real. With flipping it, it's like, we flipping it, it's alchemy. Like, we flipping the bad into a good. We turning the negative into a positive. And y'all can't really tell me how to do this shit because y'all don't even know what it takes to do this shit. You feel me? So I fuck with this song. Like, it's like a crank-ass song, but at the same time, it's saying some real shit. And I love when songs say real shit. So this is probably, Scaffine, you did your thing with this song. It's probably my favorite song. It's definitely one of my favorite songs, but it's probably number one right now if I'm really talking my shit for real. So that's my favorite song by Scaffine right now. So with that being said, what I wanna play next, y'all? Who y'all wanna hit next, y'all? What I wanna play? Let me see who I got. It's Freestyle Friday. It's Freestyle Friday. Who I got? I feel like I'm missing somebody. We gonna see. I'm going to take a little break. We're going to vibe out to some cool shit. We're going to vibe out while I do this. I'm going to pick up another song, and then we going to keep on moving the show right along. I'm about to freestyle. It's like, no, I'm not doing that shit. Tell them, put me in a booth, bro. Put me in a booth. So, yeah, I'm about to pick a song. That's what we're about to do. We're going to take a little break. We're going to vibe out to somebody cooler than me. Somebody and maybe let's do Biggie. Why not? I think that's cool. Yeah. This is another episode of everybody's favorite show,
Slip Radio.
And it's a Freestyle Fry. And I'm dropping new music because I'm supposed to, okay? We're taking a little bit of a break. We're gonna rock out. I think this is just an instrumental, which, oh well. Y'all just vibe to that shit. I be back. I holla.
We'll be right back.
All right, family. Now, if you're just now tuning in, this is another episode of everybody's favorite show. And it is a Freestyle Friday today. It is a Freestyle Friday today. It is a Freestyle Friday today. And I got one more song. Listen, Junie said, damn, you don't have a co-host today. No, I didn't today. Nor did I have a structure today because, like, my show this week, I've been talking my shit. Shit, speaking of the show this week, I want to ask, did y'all hear about, this is something I was talking shit about yesterday, I think. Did y'all hear about, what is it called? Bishop Sycamore. Did y'all hear about, Junie, did you hear about that? So Bishop Sycamore, if you have or haven't heard about it, this is for my sports people. Bishop Sycamore is a fake high school. A fake fucking high school that tricked ESPN. I'm frozen. Is it you? Can you hear me though? Cause I can't do shit about that. That's crazy. Bishop Sycamore is a fake high school that tricked ESPN into broadcasting their game on TV. Now, this fake high school has a head coach with warrants. And the majority of the team is junior college dropouts, y'all. Now, ESPN is doing this fucking broadcast, and they're like, whoa, like, we think this is, like, the commentary is hilarious. He said, I don't know, bro, but the commentators are like, what the fuck? Like, I think this is a danger to, like, everybody. We're afraid for the fucking students down there playing these people, bro. But even worse is that y'all scammed ESPN. Y'all are junior college dropouts, which means they older than high schoolers. They're playing high schoolers in the game, my nigga. And they're losing in the first quarter, in the first half, rather, by 30 points, bro. It was 30-0. Why did y'all even do this shit? What the fuck? Like, what was the game plan, bro? What was the game plan? Like, all right, y'all, so, like, let's go viral. Because that's the only thing this shit is about to do. Is make you go viral and possibly face some charges. The head coach got warrants. Why the fuck is he on TV? Y'all wild as shit. This nigga's on the run. Friend, don't go to the game. Like, bro, and that's the type of shit that we be talking about on Slip Radio, y'all. Like, every damn show, I'm going to have some shit. I'm going to talk my shit, whether it be politics, whether it be sports. Nah, I'm definitely going to talk about the world and what's going on in the world. This week, I mentioned how everybody's going crazy about this test jab. They call it a jab to avoid saying shot or to avoid saying the V word because they going to try to take your ass off the air. YouTube going to block your content. Fucking Instagram and Facebook going to shadow block you and all that shit if you talk about it. But everybody going crazy about this shit. And I hate how they're attacking my community specifically. This is just me backtracking, letting y'all know some of the things that we talked about on the show this week. So, Juvenile. Girl, you're working with some mad shit. Yeah, bad shit. Juve. That Juve. Matter of fact, boo that nigga because he done made a remix to Back That Ass Up called Backs That Ass Up. Bro, what? Like, shoot that shit down. They want our community to get this shit so fucking bad. Georgia had a lit-ass concert. Like, this concert was given my childhood. I'm talking about fucking It's Going Down. Fucking rock your hips. Wave and sit. Fucking lean with it. Rock with it. All of these people was going to be there, bro. And it was called the Vax Up. Like, Vax Up concert or some shit. You can only go if you have proof of vaccination or if you go there and get vaccinated on the spot. I hit up the city and I'm like, yo, like, how much is it if you're not vaccinated? They're like, oh, if you ain't vaccinated, you can't come. I'm like, what the fuck is that about? What if I'm allergic to blood clots and my fucking heart being enlarged? Like, what the fuck? Like, what if I'm allergic to death, my nigga? Like, what the fuck? So that shit is like blowing me. Like, it's so many things out here to come straight to us. Like, why y'all want me to take it so bad? Y'all ain't never wanted my people to get a cure for some shit first. Ever, bro. Ever. Hello? So y'all can go ahead. Get the fuck up out of here with that. And one more time. They can get the fuck up out of here with that. One more time. They can get the fuck up out of here with that. Bust shot to that. Bust shot to that shit. So, again, like, on Slip Radio, these are the type of things that I'm talking about. Shout out to New Orleans. They just be abusing the fuck out of New Orleans. I don't know if y'all believe in the weather machine and shit, but it's really real. You go YouTube that shit, and you can go watch them make clouds and all of that shit like that. But I saw this post that was like every 3 years, exactly on August 29th. August, like, that's even more obvious. That's like, damn, like, y'all really just gonna do us like that. Every 3 years on the 29th, let's take a vacation, y'all, because you know some shit about to happen over here. But every 3 years, they hit New Orleans with a hurricane or something. Like, they a whole Louisiana ain't got power and shit. Like, they all had to have a hurrication. I got friends in New Orleans who are, they out in Houston. They had to evacuate and go to Houston, which that makes me, I wonder, how does that process go? Is it like, all right, y'all, like, go figure it out? Or is it like, all right, y'all, like, we got you. Here's the place that y'all can go and shit like that. But, those things, we talking about what's going on in the world. We talked about how the U.S. did a drone strike in Afghanistan. Meanwhile, we trying to supposed to be able to get everybody out of Afghanistan, all of this shit like that. Like, it's just a lot of stuff that's going on in the world. And my question is, why aren't we complaining? I don't understand. I can't understand it. But I'm busting shots at that shit. And I'm manifesting as a group with y'all for protection. So y'all make sure at the end of the show, when we doing our manifestations, that y'all tapping in heavy. Because there's a lot of weird shit, a lot of weird forces in the world that are just coming at us crazy, okay? But every single week, I'm live. Slip Sunday, Motivation Monday, Taboo Tuesday, where especially I'm going to talk about the shit that nobody else ain't talking about, okay? They ain't going to tell you, but Kay will. You hear me? And spin the block and pull up on me for Freestyle Fry. And we're going to talk about all of these things. This week on Taboo Tuesday, we talked about polygamy versus monogamy. And we talked about, I see the benefits of polygamy. And I'm not against it, but I'm not saying that's how I want to live my life. But go to theslipshop.com if you want to hear what I said. Go to theslipshop.com if you want to hear any of the past episodes that you missed. Go to the Slip Radio page and go tap in. Again, if you're not following me yet, just K for real, at just KAYFR on everything, on tag, on Instagram. That's pretty much all I use, y'all. The Slip Radio page is on Instagram. The Silver Lining Production page is on Instagram. But if you go to my page, you can get to all of them. If you go to theslipshop.com, you can get to everything K related. Everything Slip related. With that being said, again, I want to thank y'all for joining me. I'm going to play my final song. Peter Homie is one of my favorite artists, y'all, and I know him personally. Pretty much all my favorite artists, I know them. I can go shake their hands when they tap in with me and shit. Fuck my friends. But he put out a beatbox challenge or whatever. He did a freestyle on beatbox, so I'm going to play this. I'm going to drop a little bit of feedback, and then we're going to get into our manifestations. That's cool with y'all? That's cool with me. So it's cool with y'all, too, because this is my fucking show. But we getting into it. This is Peter Homie, Beatbox. Y'all tap in. Give me your feedback. Let me know what it is and what it ain't. Let's have some fun. It's your girl, just K for real.
Roof. Yeah, I like the roof. I don't beatbox, that shit stupid. My favorite comedian is Dr. Foolish. I want my chick and my whip to be ruthless. I don't want grams or a zip, I need cuties. I got a beautiful ting, not a cutie. I got fat pockets to match that booty. And I made profit to match my losing. And I'm not cocky, but they choose. And I'm not rocky, but beats I be abusing. I feed the streets good music. Niggas is music like theme parks, the shit is amusing. I'm eating beats without chewing. I'm chasing dreams, I'm pursuing. I understand why they looting. I hop in the booth and I feel like I'm mutant. On the beach with my heat, to play me through your speak. Fuck. I really hate the beat. I really laid some heat. Still in a slate to beat. Why they be hating me? I'm something great to see. Yeah. Nowadays, niggas don't even like the hit. Let's go verse for verse. I promise I kill you. I won't even write the shit. Right now, nigga on some Viking shit. But you need a perk and some Vicodin. You can't get in the clubs that I get in. You fuck with my people, we rioting. Yeah, we riding in. They wanna shoot up the cars that we riding in. We gon' retaliate like we clouding in. My Atlanta niggas, I'm proud of them. Get your money, scan the system. Don't let it catch up with you. I'm a Long Beach nigga. Ain't never met something real. I got 3 eyes to see, only use the one in the middle. Used to write a couple rounds, but I thought that was just some fiddle. Didn't know that I would rap, I didn't know this could be real. Now I hop on Instagram and I see me on all they reels. They tryna turn up tonight, but honestly, I'm tryna chill. I gotta work in the morning, music still ain't paying bills. And shout out to that Missy, had to wait until I healed. And I love sipping on whiskey, cause I love all they reveals. If I'm out chasing meals, I wanna come home to meals. And I'm reaching out to sell a nigga tryna get a deal. I shoot my shots like Bradley Beal, over 60 from the field. Pledge of allegiance, I won't kneel until they pass another bill.
That was Peter Homie Family, one of my favorite artists. Yes, that one guy. He's a homie, okay? Again, this is Slip Radio and this is Freestyle Fries. Peter Homie, again, as I said earlier, is one of my favorite artists. Really, I went to school with him. This is one of my friends. Like, I could go shake this man's hand and, like, his work, like he said, he didn't expect for a rap to be working for him and shit like that, but he is hard as fuck. Like, he don't even realize how hard he is, but I love pretty much everything. I like that he said, I got 3 eyes to see, but I only use the one in the middle. He said, me and my people, fuck with my people, we rioting. Yeah, we riding in. Like, that's the type of shit that I talk about. Like, I love ride for my people kind of music. Like, fuck them other niggas, cause I'm down for my kings and queens. I ride for my royalty. Fuck them other niggas, you hear me? So I love that shit. I love when people tap into being proud of who they are as far as black people, bringing more pride into it versus drugs, guns, money, and shit like that. Being able to talk about different shit, being able to talk about your personal experiences. That's what I personally like to do in my music. So when I hear other people doing it, and I get inspired, like, I'll be like, damn, let me jump on this shit. Let me try this shit. You hear me? Like, shit, I can do this. But I really fuck with it. If you fuck with it, that was P, the homie, P-T-H-E-H-O-M-I-E. And that was Beatbox. He jumped on the Beatbox Challenge. But with that being said, that was my last song for the show, y'all. So if you can hear me, again, like, I need y'all to smile with me, get high with me. Smile with me on purpose. Get high with me. Let's release these endorphins in our minds. If you ain't smiling yet, smile on purpose. And I promise you it's going to turn into a real smile. Like, your face is going to be hurting like mine and shit, y'all. So, boom. We about to do some manifestations because, as I said before, there's a lot of weird energy, a lot of bad negative energy, a lot of people and things going on that are trying to work against us. And so with us manifesting together, our manifestations, yeah. With us manifesting together and claiming greatness together, I hope to strengthen and amplify the power of this manifestation, manifestation, affirmation. Call it what you like, but I'm going to call it manifestations, okay? With that being said, if you can hear my voice, I need you to say, we are protected. We are protected. Family protected. We are protected. We are protected. Family protected. We are protected. We are protected. Family protected. I am healthy, I am wealthy, and I'm at peace. I am healthy, I am wealthy, and I'm at peace. I am healthy, I am wealthy, and I'm at peace. I am healthy, I am wealthy, and I'm at peace. And listen, we ain't doing no more chasing, okay? We are not chasing anything. We are attracting, okay? We are attracting the bag. So, we attract the bag. I attract wealth in abundance. I attract wealth in abundance. I attract health in abundance. I attract peace in abundance. I attract wealth in abundance. I attract health and abundance. I attract protection and abundance. Listen, you said it. I said it. We said it. And so it is, family. Listen, wait, let me see. Run this. I don't even know what that is. Put that in my background. You said it, I said it, and so it is, family. So I need you to say, it is already done. Because it is already done. It is already done. You said it, I said it, and so it is. Listen, family, this has been another episode of everybody's favorite show.
Slip Radio.
With your girl, Jess K. Pharrell. I love y'all so much. Think positive, smile more. Come back and see me on Slip Sunday. I might be live over the weekend. It's Labor Day weekend, so we're going to go out. We're going to go party, but at the same time, we're going to go handle business. We're going to go sell some shit. We're going to go attract money and wealth and health and peace and abundance, family. So I might go live on Tag. Definitely follow me on Tag if you're not already, at Just K For Real, at Just K-A-Y-F-R. Follow me on Instagram at Just K-A-Y-F-R. Follow me on Instagram at Slip Radio, at
Slip Radio.
Slip without the I, because I am never slipping. Once again, I love y'all so much. I appreciate y'all. Think positive, smile more, have an amazing weekend, and I holla.